Hi, Dani. I would like that you talk to us about your recent experience here in the Ronsorg Grenchen.
Wow, there's so much I can tell you about it. I arrived here after many years of services at the Church of Scientology. I completed solo knots at Flag in the year 2005, and I had many wins on doing the OT levels at Flag, but it was clear to me that there is much more that we can do, that I can do in my own spiritual advancement and my own development as a Thetan, as a spiritual being. And I have found here what I've been looking for, the ability for me to proceed and to continue my journey and to find out more about myself, about life, and the application of LRH technology to my life and to people around me.
Wonderful. You have tested this today, OT16. What does it mean to you?
Wow. Well, I did Excalibur exactly 2 years ago in May 2015. I got onto Excalibur and I continue my steps here all the way up to OT16. And it was more revelation about myself, about my origin as a Thetan. I've had wonderful wins along the way. I mean, I can tell you more about it.
Yes, we would like.
Okay, I'm trying to focus on something more specific. Well, finding out about myself, finding out about my origins and where we came from and what we're doing here and what is my basic purpose as a being, what am I doing here? My abilities have gone up. My understanding of life has gone up remarkably well. So I'm very happy with what I'm doing.
Great. Is there a difference between your experience you had at Flag and here in Ronsorg?
Yes, of course, because when you tell a person that he's going up the bridge to total freedom, then he's got to be doing it as a free being, and a person has to be treated as a free person, and he's got to be doing it on his own self-determinism, and a person expects to be treated, to be granted beingness, to be treated as a free being and not as someone who is subject to authority. And the Church of Scientology has become totally corrupted. It has been taken over, we know that, by a person or a group that are actually acting contrary to the promise of spiritual freedom. And so we found ourselves, myself, my wife, our friends, in a position of not being able to be part of the Church of Scientology, when obviously the Church is operating against Ron Hubbard and against the promise of going on this route, the bridge to freedom. And here we have friends, here we find people who have a common purpose, and people who allow you to be who you are and to behave as you wish to behave and to act according to your own self-determinism. And we are given here LRH data, I think compiled or organized by Captain Bill Robertson in a very clear way, in a way that is very consistent with the teachings and with the basic materials, discoveries of Ron Hubbard. So we can proceed and continue on our way in the way that I believe Ron Hubbard intended. There could be variations in the techniques, in specifics, but that is of minor importance. There could be different ways of doing it. I would not argue with that. But the way we do it here is fun, is done with the purpose of having the person himself achieve higher levels of awareness, and that is what I have gained, and that is what I see other people doing here. I want to first of all add, of course, that I am grateful, I have been always grateful all these years to Ron Hubbard for what he has given me. It's a very personal thing. It's like Hubbard researched and found out about life, and he gave it to me to make it possible for me to go on the route and reverse the dwindling spiral that I have been the effect of for so many millions and billions of years that I'm aware of going downhill, and this lifetime with LRH Tech, recovering myself as a spirit, as an immortal being. And now I'm continuing further with the help of the people here and with what Bill Robertson has done. So this is a fantastic trip. So I'm grateful to the people here. Thank you very much.
Thank you.